So one great thing about Google Web Toolkit is that it allows us to develop our web client in a statically typed language. We have a lot of tools that help us to do static analysis, and they, you know, find bugs before we even run the compiler. It's still pretty difficult to debug a web client in the web browser, and so the more bugs we can find before we get to that point, the better off we are. Another thing that's great is sharing the same language between the client and the server. We do other parts of our project where we actually have to translate between Java and ActionScript, and it's cumbersome and the source of a lot of bugs, and not having to do that with the web client is a huge bonus. One problem that we face is how to make our AJAX application web indexable. Right now, it looks like a sort of big pile of JavaScript to everyone or to the web search engines, and that's not very useful. Most people do some sort of hacky workaround where they generate like a second copy of their whole website that looks good to a search engine, but that's a whole lot of work and a big pain in the neck to maintain, and it would be really great if GWT could help to solve this problem.